The Kansas City Federal Reserve Bank says farm production loans remained steady in the first quarter, but real estate loans shot up at their fastest pace in nearly 4 years. That tracks with recent soaring farmland values. Now, overall, the bank says farm loan performance continued to improve as the farm economy remains strong, supported by those decade-high prices. High input costs are the biggest caution going forward, as it's contributing to the need for larger operating loans and tighter margins.